Hi, my name is Colby Anderson, and I'm a sales professional with Denny Menholt Toyota of Rapid City. And I'm going to spend some time today showcasing the 2018 Toyota Highlander. An XLE trim level, it's the first trim level that includes the leather seats. The Toyota emblem is actually a radar, and then you've got a front-facing camera. With that, you're going to get a pre-collision system with pedestrian detection, and it even has the ability to completely stop you under 25 miles an hour. You also get radar dynamic cruise control. So if you set your cruise control at 80 miles an hour, pull into a construction zone, because you know South Dakota does not have any construction zones going on right now, but you're gonna slow down, matching the speed of the vehicle in front of you without even hitting the brakes. The headlights are automatic high beam headlights. So what that means is if you turn your headlights onto the high beam, it has the ability to notice the taillights of the vehicle in front of you or a vehicle heading towards you, and put those headlights back onto the traditional low mode. Toyota holds nothing back on styling. This model is the XLE, which features an 18-inch aluminum alloy wheel, very stylish. One of my favorite new features of vehicles today is the blind spot monitor. What this does is it has a sonar that's located in the bumper, and is there to notify you that if somebody is in your blind spot, there's an indication light here that will turn on. So anytime that somebody's in your quarter panel, you can just look in your mirror. If that light is on, there's a car right there. Now what you also get with that is something called rear cross traffic alert. A perfect example would be downtown. You got a couple big Ford F-150s parked next to you. You can put your vehicle in reverse, slowly pull your vehicle out of your parking spot, and if someone's driving down the street, it's going to notice that vehicle before your camera can see it and give you an audible beep, letting you know that you probably shouldn't back up at that time. I'm a big fan of a power liftgate. You can open this with your remote. Inside the vehicle, there's a button, or right back here, there's a pad underneath the Toyota emblem. Tailgate opens right up for you, nice and wide and open. It's actually height adjustable too, in case you have a lower hanging garage, or if you're 5 foot and you can't quite reach this button, you can make it so that the door is not gonna open up that far. Even if you don't need three rows, you don't ever have more than two kids or whoever riding with you, the seats fold flat and stow away perfectly. And they're really easy to use. You can just pull the handles. And if you do have anybody sitting in the back seat, the seats also recline so that they can be really comfortable. And there is still some space here to store some luggage and things like that. The second row of the Toyota Highlander is spacious. I'm 6'2" and I have plenty of space. If there was somebody sitting behind me, I could slide this seat up in half inch increments. And if it's a bright sunny day, pull those window shades up, recline the seat, take a nap, and let the driver take over. The Highlander comes standard with 5 USB charging ports. 1 for streaming, 4 for charging. Even has a 100 watt power outlet back here so that the passengers, they can charge their equipment and make sure that everything's ready to go. Another thing that I like about here in the back of the Highlander is I can control the climate control. There's floor vents and ceiling vents so that we can be nice and comfortable, cool in the summer, and nice and toasty warm in the winter. Now once we get in the driver's seat, we have smart key functions, so it's easy to lock your vehicle. You don't even have to break your key out. You just leave it in your pocket. There's a grid here to lock the door. On the inside of the Highlander, from the driver's perspective, everything is within reach. You can control your audio from the steering wheel. You can easily reach the touchscreen, make the map full screen. The Highlander also has heated seats in any leather model, so the driver and passenger are going to be heated. I also really like the way that the Highlander handles in any kind of terrain. They give you multiple selections for getting out of a dangerous situation, or perhaps we've got snow. I don't know if you've ever had an occasion where you're driving down the road and you can't quite talk to the people behind you. The Highlander has driver easy speak. And what that utilizes is the microphone for your Bluetooth phone, and it projects your voice to the back speakers so that everybody can hear you nice and clearly. Thanks for spending some time with me. Once again, I'm Colby Anderson with Denny Menholt Toyota, and this is the 2018 Highlander. We've got plenty in stock. I highly recommend you stop in. Ask for me.